started.
With a 16-ton prison has been locked shut. The two teams now must wage war within the elimination
chamber.
And Phoenix has such a physical presence. Imagine what the other divas must think when they have to face her. Oh, what a painful kick. The WWE has never had a diva as dominating as the Glamazon. Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her.
So my friend is Beth Phoenix, and my older partner is,
get you some attention.
Don't know, and I'm Kelly Kelly.
Blocked.
This is my partner.
Is it time already? Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Looks like you're frozen her.
Look at this, King. Going up to the...
Are they frozen her?
Here comes another competitor.
Have you frozen her?
Oh, good Lord. What a sick thud. Oh, my gosh. And will this be it? That's a close behind it. And Nikki...
Oh, look at Kelly.
And there's the elbow. Oh, unloading with the right hand. Nikki's been backed into a corner, but this may be when she's most dangerous. These superstars are so unpredictable, so big, and she rolls her way out. Big slap to the chest. Look out! Talk about a devastating maneuver.
I'm next. Oh, look at Kelly, look at this. Karma.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, no.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? Wow, is she? You've got to be kidding me. Devastating. This could do it. One. Two.
No, no, Karma.
And there's no magic tonight for Nikki Bella. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Great impact from that kick. Good night. Eve always does her homework. She likes to evolve her offense. And that tandem makes Eve a very difficult. Whoa, look at this. Face first. K2. That shot was dialed in. Heads up. Just a fantastic suplex. That should do it right there.
Yeah, what's this?
The chop turning the chest red and swollen. Look at this! They both are! And there's some more emotion on display. Go to the top rope once more. Whoa! has the headlock. Into the cover, hooks the leg. A textbook suplex. Here's some more trash talking. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. I have no problems focusing on a match with Bree. I can't take my eyes off the action. It might be a while before she finds her footing.
Oh my God!
Man, there's no getting up from that. And the taunting continues. Carter's in trouble. Oh, did she take a shot there? What's this? Kelly.
Oh, yes.
A fever pitch is here. Oh, lights out. Look at this. And now, look, he kicked to the gut. Tells him to end it. Oh, that's going to do it. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now? When you get a control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Double here. That kick bounced right off the skull. There's the big
one. No, she's mine.
Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE. Wow, that's gotta be it. And again, the mind games are played. What's Karma gonna do this time? Ouch, what a landing. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Well, look at this move, bro. Kelly, Kelly got her. A facebuster. And what a kick to the head. And there's an overhand right. With DDT, I'm glad I have a library card. Whoa! Good grief! That landed like a ton of bricks.
The signature.
She's going for it. Oh no! Trying to put her away. Oh, lights out! I love a woman that shows passion. She's heading back up. She's hooked. Section. 3-2, Kelly hits it again. He's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Karma with a devastating count. And now looking to put her away.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Michael, that may be too old for her, but and there's the submission. Oh, my gosh. Here's a cover. Ladies and gentlemen.
Ow.
Man, there's no getting up from that. Oh, look at shoulders down.
Hey, don't be greedy. Oh, sis.
You know, if she needs anybody watching her back, I'd be, and this has got to be it. All good things must come to an end. And I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Alright, that's it for the YouTube video, and see you later.